So, what would you little maniacs like to do first?
It's Beth. Welcome back to the channel. So I have a contest entry for my buddy Chris HansonTV. He is doing kind of a push contest right now. So basically it is all about the five W's. The who, what, when, where, and why of your favorite band. So I thought I would throw my hat in the ring and show him some support because Chris has been a great friend of mine. So yeah, this is going to be my entry. So the who is going to be Queen, no surprise there. What album is my favorite by them? Well, that is A Day at the Races, what you heard in the opening of the video there. When did I get this album? Well, this particular vinyl pressing, I looked on Discogs and I logged it late 2017 is whenever I got it into my collection. So, I know where I got it and who I got it from. Not going to name names or anything because I don't do business with that particular record store anymore. So, yeah. But I did buy it from a record store and I was very excited to get this into the collection. But, you know, times change, people grow apart. And, yeah, just don't want to give that business any shout outs or anything. So, but here is A Day at the Races. So this is Queen's follow up to their uber famous A Night at the Opera. But for me, A Day at the Races has always been and probably will always be my favorite Queen album. So Somebody to Love is my favorite song by them of all time, hands down. I just love the song. I love the message behind the song. I love the production value to it. The gospel tones, it's just a huge bombastic song that I love dearly. So, and we all are looking for somebody to love, I think. So, and maybe if we had more people to love in the world, maybe the world would be a different place. What do you think? I don't know. Not getting preachy there, but here's the back of the album. So, of course, this album also has Tie Your Mother Down, You Take My Breath Away, Long Away, The Millionaire's Waltz, great song. You and I, another great song. The Second Sign is Somebody to Love, White Man, Good Old Fashioned Lover Boy, Drowse, very underrated song. Teo Toriate, which is my daughter's favorite song on this album. So, yeah, I love A Day at the Races. So if you guys are not familiar with this album, definitely stream it, check it out, give it a listen. I think what Queen put out in the 70s definitely deserves a deep dive and not just surface level stuff, but actually go deep into their catalog. I think you would be kind of surprised on some of the stuff that's out there. So there you go, guys. That is going to be my contest entry for Chris's 5 W's contest. I'm going to link his channel below. Please go check him out and check out his channel and give him a subscribe. He deserves to have more subscribers than he does. I know he's after quality, not quantity, but it's always fun to hit that 100 subscriber mark, and I would love it if he could do that soon. So anyway, guys, hope you enjoyed this video, short and sweet, but that's kind of how we like to do it sometimes. So all right, bad joke. Take care, guys, have a wonderful day, and we will talk to you soon. Bye-bye.